Hello everybody, I'm going to be unboxing the new Xbox Series S Fortnite Rocket League Edition, so let's get right into the video. First one thing I want you to do is you're supposed to pull off this tab, and then you flip it, and then there should be this other tab. And then once you've gotten this tab open, you will flip it back up. And then, pretty sure this will flip side, slide off. And then, now there should be this tab right here. And, pretty sure, once you get that open, it should, oh wait, I did another one. Where's the other one at? Why isn't it opening? Oh, because... Dang it. Okay, so then you're supposed to... Okay. You're supposed to get the other one. The other one is right here, by the way. Then you will... it like this, and then it should, I'm pretty sure it should open. Oh, there's another one right here. Okay, now what it should do is it should do this. It should just be able to open it like this. And there you go. Now we have the Xbox right here, which is smaller than I expected it to be, but it doesn't really matter. And then take off this, and then it has this protector on it just to keep it safe. And this is the Xbox. This is the Xbox. You can go this way, it doesn't really matter, but yeah, I don't think you can do it this way, because that's where the cords are in the back. Okay, so now that we have the Xbox, now let's get the controller out. This is the controller that it comes with. This is the controller it comes with. Okay, now that we got the controller, and then I'm pretty sure it should come with, yep, it comes with some batteries to put in the controller. And I'll show you how to put it in the controller. First, once you go to the back right here, and then you'll should be able to slide it off. And then you'll put the batteries in. Okay. Now I'm going to show you how to. These are the cords with it that come with it. I think these are the power cords. Yeah, this is the HDMI cord. The power cord is right there. Now. Pretty long cord, but okay. Now that we got the HDMI cord out, we have the power cord that you are going to. There should be two pieces of the tape that you'll just peel off. It doesn't really matter if you break it or not. But okay, so yeah. Once we move that out of the way, now we will. I'm not actually going to plug it in right now, but I will later after the video, but yeah. This is how I'm just going to show you how to plug it in. The HDMI, it doesn't matter, the HDMI, this one that should look like this, will go in right here. And then you'll just plug it into your TV and then it should work. Pretty sure. If it doesn't, then maybe you can try it again. It'll probably work because I'm pretty sure. And this is the power cord. It should look like this. And then you should put it in like this right here. You should put it in right here. Okay, so then now, there you go. You've got a Xbox Series S Fortnite Rocket League Edition. But I don't think you should put it like this because it really can't go like that because the cords are there, but yeah. Like for part 2 and subscribe.